Hello everybody, welcome back. It's your boy Helmet here bringing y'all another glitch tutorial. This is a Karen Rebel glitch. You can make up to $1,980,000, somewhere around that much, in an hour. So watch the video, it shows you how to do it. And the amount of money you make also depends on what garage you have, because the distance from driving to your house or garage to Los Santos Customs. But, so, you just put the certain wheels on them, and that I show you in the video, and then you go back and you switch them to the SUV wheels that are chrome. And you buy the Karen Rebel for $3,000, and it sells for $40,000. So it's a really good profit. And it's really, I would do this until they patch it, just so you can get money up to buy the vehicles in Heist, since they're stupidly overpriced. But thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.